I was about 14. I didn't really have anything going on at that point in my life. I was kind of, you know, just drifting. Didn't know really what I wanted to do.
When I first started, when I was 14, I had a lot of anger issues, I guess, or rage.
Before, when I started, I was very unconfident, especially in social situations and talking to new people.
You know, I'm quiet, obviously, until I get comfortable with people. But that's just who I am. I think it'd be nice if people just accepted who people were, you know?
I'm not great at expressing myself through my words. I'm not a very outgoing social person. Mixed martial arts gym. I walked in one day and just never left.
I was like, this is what I'm gonna be doing for the rest of my life.
Just feel like I'm a big kid that gets to do what he loves.
Just in the gym and then at home, just playing video games or on the internet, a real geek, you know?
I don't want to be close to anyone.
When I taught him how to relax and wine and, you know, get out in the city and enjoy other things. Look right through
me and I find it. I was happy that it was such a great fight, but at the same time I was sad that I was put away. In which I'm dying are the best
I've ever had. I found self-expression through martial arts. It's a physical outlet for me. You know, it helps me stay balanced.
It really changed the direction of my life from some negative times to a very positive thing.
It's giving my life meaning. Martial arts really helped me with that.
Is that on purpose, or is this just your personality naturally?
I think naturally it is, but then there's the other side too, mm-hmm. Right? Where everyone calls me fucking psycho.
People probably don't call you a psycho in real life, because in real life you're really normal. They know you from the moment you step into that cage. Everybody sees the fucking camera on you, you're fucking psycho.
Or the way that you sort of psychologically express yourself. And I'll say this guy's a psycho.
I like to think of myself as a polite guy out of the cage, but there's definitely a side of me that is aggressive and violent. I can't really lie about that. It's something that I'm born with and that I deal with. Don't move unless you know someone you can move. I feel like a killer, you know? I have my killer instincts just like rushing through my thoughts all the time.
Do you usually feel that way before your fights?
Yeah. Weird to feel it all the time, though, you know, when I'm not fighting.
He's gonna see a different Rory.
I'm really gonna show a different side of me. And I'm gonna show a side that I haven't shown before.
Psycho, but I think that's a good thing.
What do you think Rory's gonna be able to do?
He just wants to wear his skin, that's all.
Ever stabbed anyone in the media?
There's a first for everything, I guess. I do have nerves, but I like that feeling. It exhilarates me.
I mean, I'm just in there to collect bodies and power them up.
I really felt confident that I was going to annihilate him.
I'm ready to kill.
I was just seeing red the whole time.
Dude, he's going to pay for everything.
But I just wanted to eat him alive.
I want
to
smash someone's face.
Right now, I'm just here to hurt people, and I want to hurt him.
Dream come true.